you're doing great. Doing great.
You're doing just fine. I love you.
I love you too, Rob.
This is Devin Lee, our new female champion.
Hi. My pronouns are she, her.
The only pronouns we accept in this dojo are sensei and student.
Those are nouns.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think what I meant to say is quiet!
It's an imperative.
Get in line. Let's begin!
Begin what exactly?
Who did this? Cobra Kai?
Okay, whatever. Hockey, Swiss sides.
Yeah, Miguel just got out of a wheelchair, and he still kicked your ass.
Say please. I mean, even after she dropped you, she still got you wrapped around her finger.
That is not true.
Then why are you defending her?
It's about cheating. Cobra Kai doesn't follow the same rules. So we have to be ready for any dirty trick they throw at us.
Like when Chong Li threw dirt into Van Damme's eyes in Bloodsport.
Exactly. Looks like someone did their prep work.
And I saw the sequels too. Not to mention Delta Force, Billy Jack, The Octagon, and Lady Dragon. Cynthia Rothrock is a beast.
Hell yeah, she is. All right, why don't you do something? What the hell is this?
Yeah, that's not really how this works. One of us has to be provoked.
Hey! You provoked yet?
Dude, why are you showing me these?
I got good at that one.
My McNuggets.
I love it when you talk nerdy.
You are both the first and my favorite person to say that.
More than a heart to find you, bitch. You assholes just ignoring the no fighting rules?
Oh, we're not here to fight.
Thanks a lot. Best place got a B on the health inspection. They hide the sign, say you can't see it. And I saw one of the cooks dip his balls in the miso.
This thing is like 5 nades away, and we're at least 14 nades high.
Please, don't use me as a system of measurement.
Quiet! What the hell are we in sixth place?
Skills events are weighed differently than the karate divisions. Gold medals are 10 points, silver 9.
I don't give a shit about the math. What do we need to beat Cobra Kai?
Math. To catch up on points, we need to win as many matches in the qualifying rounds as possible. The further we get as a team, the tighter the vice is around Cobra Kai's metaphorical balls.
Okay. Good. Now you're speaking my language.
It's English.
Shit.
You think this makes up for it? Leaving this at my doorstep? I don't need your sympathy.
I just want to make sure you and your family had enough food.
Yeah, I feed my family.
Look, why don't we go talk? We can go in my office.
No, we're talking right here.
Okay, maybe we just lower our volume, huh? You know, Gandhi once said that nobody can hurt me without my permission.
Take one more step towards me and I'll snap you in half like a pencil.
Why do I step into these karate situations?
Seems like you're always behind me in line. First Miguel, now Robbie. I have a half-eaten cupcake in there if you want some.
You know, I'd kick your ass, but I promised your mom that I would.
Oh, shit. I missed. My bad, me.
Very good. Suck it up. Tighten that cord.
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, almost done. I'm just finishing up with the white walls.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I'm,
Hey, Artie. We're at a lemon lime, but we've got tons of glacial fruit.
Dad, hey, you're back early.
Okay, what's going on here? Who is this?
I'm a task rabbit. I have requested to wash these four cars.
You paid someone to clean the cars? How?
You set up my Apple Pay with your credit card.
That was for that one purchase, Anthony, not to use anytime you wanted.
I know. Okay, I'm sorry. I just, you know, I guess I just didn't want to do it.
Me neither. But my cat needs hernia surgery, so I got the side hustle.
Okay, could you just please leave? Thank you.
Yes. Sensei got drunk and went on a Twitter rant.
I believe everything except for the part where he knows how to tweet.
It looks like he and Sensei LaRusso are gonna have a rematch.
I love it when you talk nerdy.
You are both the first and my favorite person to say that.
Your mom has left the key under the flower gnome since kindergarten. You should really think about increasing security given, you know, the karate war.
I guess
I don't know what kind of game you're playing, but I'm not scared of you. You're not in control here. I am. My parents might fall for your bullshit, but if you so much as look at me funny, I will kick your ass for a third time. I'm coming for you, bitch.
Then the valiant prince came to my rescue.
Oh, is that the prince that you stole from another princess?
The other princess wasn't dating that prince anymore. Anyway, the dragon breathed hot fire at the prince, melting his sword. So now I had to save the prince.
Using what? A weapon? Like, I don't know, a spiked bracelet or nunchucks?
No, by singing a magic song.
Oh, and how did the song go?
Yeah, sing us the song.
Yeah!
Song!
Beautiful dragon, please go to sleep. Sunset is falling, now time to count sheep.